नमस्कार स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन हियर वाइल्ड लाइफ रिजर्व. वाइल्ड लाइफ रिजर्व इज द एरिया सेट असाइड फॉर कंजर्वेशन एंड मैनेजमेंट ऑफ एनिमल्स एंड देयर हैबिटेट. इट इज़ गाइडेड बाय आर्मी एंड मैनेज्ड बाय DNPWC. देर इज वन वाइल्ड लाइफ इन नेपाल, दैट इज कोसी टापु वाइल्ड लाइफ रिजर्व. इट वॉज इस्टाब्लिश्ड इन 1976 AD. इट कवर अबाउट 175 स्क्वायर किलोमीटर्स. It is located in Sunsari, Saptari, Udaipur districts. Vegetation is sal forest, grassland, riverine forest. Common animals are wild buffalo, deer, boar, blue bull, crocodile, etc. Hunting reserve. Hunting reserve is the area set aside for conservation and management of animals resources for the purpose of sport hunting after getting license. It is guided by army and managed by DNPWC. There is one hunting reserve in Nepal, that is Dhorpaton Hunting Reserve. It was established in 1987 AD. It covers about 1,325 square kilometer. It is located in Rukum, Magdi, Baglung districts. Vegetation is forest, grassland. Common animals are wild boar, leopards, gorilla, monkey, barking deer, thar, hare, etc. Conservation area. The area managed with an integrated plan for the conservation of the natural environment and the sustainable use of natural resources is known as conservation area. There are six conservation area in Nepal. First, number one, Annapurna Conservation Area. It was established in 1992 AD. It covered about 7,629 square kilometer. It is located in Monang, Mustang, Kaski, Magdi, Lamjung districts. Vegetation is alpine. Common animals are thar, leopard, pheasant, Himalayan bear. Two, Kanchenjunga Conservation Area. It was established in 1997 AD. It covered about 2,035 square kilometer. It is located in Taplejung districts. Vegetation is mountains ecosystem. Common animals are monkey, langur, leopard, bear, etc. Number three, Manaslu Conservation Area. It was established in 1998 AD. It covered about 1,663 square kilometer. It is located in Gorkha districts. Vegetation is subtropical forest. Common animals are 33 species mammals, 110 species birds, 11 species butterfly, etc. Black Buck Conservation Area. It was established in 2009 AD. It covered about 15.95 square kilometer. It is located in Bardia districts. Vegetation is grassland. Common animals is black buck. Opinampa Conservation Area. It was established in 2010 AD. It covered about 1,903 square kilometer. It is located in Darsula districts. Vegetation is alpine biodiversity. Common animals are thar, langur, leopard, Himalayan bear, etc. Gauri Shankar Conservation Area. It was established in 2010 AD. It covered about 2,179 square kilometer. It is located in Ramechhap, Dolakha, Sindhupalchok districts. Vegetation is mountains ecosystem. Common animals are leopard, wolf, jackal, monkey, deer, etc. Dear student, thank you. Please subscribe and share this channel.